this is Alan from Hanrun Papers. Recently, I'm very honored to participate in the WTIN'S online INOVATE meetings. I think some people were busy or have many reasons to not attending this event. So now let me briefly to review with you. During these meetings, we focus on the industrial trend of the DTF and the future development of the DTF technology. For us Hanrun Papers, we pay attention to the relationship between the quality and the cost. Quality is first, as always the principle that Hanrun Paper do it. At present, environment protection issues are also the focus of industry. Smoke and the dust of powders. Based on this problem of dust and the oil, Hanrun Paper has also made the whole solution technology for DTF. We have a whole purification system and we have the oven technology to save energy. Our small DTF machine are equipped with a built-in circulation, while the industrial machine are equipped with a exhausted system to achieve better results of customer. So we really make the DTF become the industrial application. Now we have very successful to doing the industrial DTF technology and also build the demo factory and the existing factory in Europe. We now have the stability of DTF technology to 1.2 meter 5 hands DTF solutions. Currently, we have the EVO A-1205 DTF printer. This one can speed 40 square meter per hour and also have 5 heads of the Epson i3200. And the color solution is the CMYK plus white. You can option with head link, flexi, new stamp, depending on your choice. With the printing wise of the 1.2 meters, experience assessed productive and achieve amazing result at incredible speed. It really, really can become an industrial application. We can use this machine 1 hour to printing more than 500 sheets of t-shirt. It means one day you can produce 4,000 or more than 4,000 pieces of the t-shirt. It can really reach industrial application. This product has been welcomed and recognized by industrial customers in Germany, in Europe, and also in the Netherlands. We have been committed to development of DTF technology to maximize the benefit of DTF technology and really want to make the DTF to be big future, to be next generation of the screen printing and native technology. Okay, well, I talked so much. I think many people just want to see real working solution. So let's we take a look at the actual production video of our EVO 1205 DTF printer and the whole system. Welcome to visit. Hanrun Paper is a one-stop environment digital printing technology company. Hanrun Paper was founded in 2009. And now we have three production lines. One is sublimation, two is DTF, and third is UV and UV DTF. Among them, we have launched three series DTF printers, EVO, Super, and Pro. We mainly focus on the core solution for our clients, especially for DTF solution. We supply the hardware, printer and oven, and the consumer materials, fume, powder and inks, and also software. Thank you everyone.